One of Queensland's oldest zoos is relocating. After 40 years, Alma Park Zoo is moving to a new home on the Pacific Highway at Logan Home.
It's been creating fond memories for generations of Queenslanders.
They're taking all the trees, everything, you know, to make room for a new subdivision.
It's just such a shame that, you know, we're not going to be able to, you know, come here and be amongst it all.
Alma Park Zoo will be sold to a developer, the Dakabin site, to become a 146-lot housing estate.
We are relocating what we have.
Owner John Quinn says he was forced out because nearby residential developments were encroaching on the zoo.
And they indicated to me that they would like us to relocate.
Moreton Bay Regional Council says there are no hard feelings.
And we're really happy that they've been able to find a site which allows them to expand.
That site is 4 hectares of land at Logan Home, which backs onto the M1.
The location is almost at a midpoint between Brisbane and the Gold Coast.
Logan Council will lease the new site to the zoo for 60 years.
Now Logan's going to come into its own as far as a tourism destination.
It's no easy task moving an entire zoo. These are exotic animals. You need permits to move the lemurs. New exhibits will have to be built, as well as new islands.
Mr. Quinn says he wants the attraction to remain a boutique zoo and he'll take everything, including the huge trees, with him.
We will be relocating what we think are the more iconic trees.
Depending on development approvals, the zoo could be up and running at its new site next year. Nicholas Boot, 10 News.